Hi, I'm Jenny with the city and your waterthriftycedarpark.org water saving tip of the week.
Did you know that if you have an outdoor irrigation system, the controller box has a place for a backup battery? It's often hard to find, but it's there. And when we have power outages, as we sometimes do during the hot months, a backup battery is your best friend. It's a second line of defense to your irrigation system's internal battery that protects all of your programming you've worked so hard to get right. The LCRA's Water Conservation Coordinator, Brett Bryant, says not having a backup battery in a power outage could end up causing your system to go off for hours, perhaps every day, without you even knowing it.
The worst thing that happens with quite a few of these is that the internal battery has died. You have a power outage, the system needs that backup battery, the backup battery is not there. So the factory default settings in a lot of these is to operate every day for 15 minutes every station. Some are even far worse. Some of it'll glitch and it'll go from 6 hours every day for every station until you either realize that, you know, the system's running way too much, your yard's way too wet, or in the worst case, you get that water bill and that your system had ran and you were not aware of it, so it's gonna accelerate your water bill.
Still not sure where to find your system's backup battery? Visit our Water Thrifty website to sign up for a free in-person irrigation system evaluation.
For more water-saving tips and tools, visit waterthriftycedarpark.org. Remember, a little water goes a long way. And when it comes to your watering days, think twice. Thanks, Cedar Park.